Hello everyone, I am Shigeru Miyamoto, producer of the last two Mario movies. We've collaborated with many of your favorite movie studios behind some of the best movies of the last decade. Together, we will be creating something the world has yet to see at such a scale. Using what already been built from the Detective Pikachu movie and the Sonic film series, we'd like to introduce the Nintendo Cinematic Universe. In partnership with Universal Studios and Paramount, we are able to create not only films, but cinematic experiences. This new era of video game film adaptations will evolve the medium. Of course, we started with the Nintendo staple series, the Super Mario Bros. Movie. Back in April, we saw Mario, Luigi, Peach, and Bowser as they explored the Mushroom Kingdom on the big screen. But now it's time to expand the story to new frontiers. Following the Mario movie, we'll return to the world of Sonic to see Idris Elba star as Knuckles, alongside the members of Team Chaotix, Espio the Chameleon, Vector the Crocodile, and Charmy B. Dwayne Capizzi produces The Knuckles, the Echidna series, coming Paramount Plus on June 16, 2023. Adventuring to new mythic territory, we will explore a never-seen-before Hyrule that follows Link, played by Timothy Chalamet, as he sets a quest to save Princess Zelda, portrayed by Tilda Swinton. Mark Wahlberg will serve as the terrifying Ganondorf in the long-anticipated Legend of Zelda movie, directed by Kenneth Branagh. It rides into theaters September 22, 2023. We can now announce that Ryan Reynolds is returning as Pikachu and is now sidekick Pichu. Follow the ongoing adventure with Justice Smith's Tim Goodman and Tara Strong's Jigglypuff as they unravel the Pokemon universe's biggest mystery yet. Rian Johnson writes and directs Detective Pika 2, coming to theaters December 1, 2023. The illustrious Samuel L. Jackson stars in the upcoming Kirby adaptation. Taking inspiration of the Super Nintendo games, we've recreated Kirby's first epic adventure like never before, as he faces off against the boisterous King Dedede, portrayed by Mike Myers. Kirby's adventure is directed by Brad Bird and floats into theaters March 15, 2024. Next up, we travel intergalactically to meet Karen Gillan's portrayal of Samus Aran in this animated mystery thriller. Our adventurer is stranded on the fearsome planet Zeebs while hunting the dastardly Ripley, played by Liam Neeson. Guillermo del Toro's Metroid crashes into theaters June 7, 2024. The culmination of Phase 1 is the sudden kidnapping of our characters from films past. Sent to a fast-paced arena by a mysterious foe, all heroes and villains will collide in a race like no other. Paul Bettany and Jay Baruchel, playing Rob and Diddy Kong, are some of the new faces to the universe. Directors Lana and Lily Wachowski rev up Mario Kart to drift into theaters October 13, 2024. Just look at that cast! Phase 1 of the Nintendo Cinematic Universe is just beginning, but we hope that you will join us in theaters to see our cinematic universe grow as the years go on. Thank you for watching!